All right, so today I'm gonna go paragliding. I thought I was gonna go hang gliding, but I don't have enough euros to do that. So instead, I'm gonna go paragliding. Supposedly it lasts 10 minutes. Anyhow, you're allowed to bring your camera if you have a lanyard. I don't have a lanyard. My mom offered me one before I left, and I said no to that. But luckily, I went to this random music festival, and they gave me a lanyard. You can see me in the video wearing it. So I'm gonna strap it around my phone case, and I'm gonna be able to take video. So I'm so excited that I get to do that. Yes!
Just look at this. 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 Look at this.
The ultimate cure for the fear of heights is the canyon swing.
Oh my god, this is nerve-wracking.
Hiding in the clouds. Once we fly out, you'll be able to see.
I'm getting all set up to paraglide. Paragliding in Interlaken. I can do this. I can dig it. We're making our way down. This is awesome. Like, the group is all together. This is cool.
I'll open up this.
Oh, right. Lucas is in the blue and he's setting up our sail. He's setting up our parachute. And so is everybody else. This is the view that you're going to see most because I have a lanyard on. And this is probably like a full camera. So this is as close as I'm gonna be the whole time. It's time to go. This is beautiful.
Good news, huh?
Yeah, this is great. This lake, okay.
Lake 2 in.
Lake 2 in, okay.
And you can see between in the saddle over there, there's this house, so you can go up there by train.
Okay. Oh, that's so
awesome.
Yeah, feel it. Yeah, we're higher than when we started. Started over there. So what made you want to do paragliding?
I started with 17.
17.
The cheapest way to get in the air.
Wow, we're going pretty high. I like this. Yeah, this is awesome. So explain to me how that works.
Two steering lines, left and right.
Yes.
So if I turn down this one.
Okay. Yeah, I see it. Woo!
If you turn too much, we lose more.
It's okay.
We will do at the end.
Okay. Alright, I'd love that. What's that circle thing way out there?
That's Jungfrau Park.
Jungfrau Park. They have like concerts there or what?
What?
They have concerts there?
No, it's before it was a theme park for like exposition for aliens and stuff, but it went bankrupt.
Oh, bummer.
So they just put random stuff inside. It's a go-kart. Go-kart is in it.
So oh, okay.
Things like that.
An alien expo, huh?
Wonders of the world.
Just fantastic.
So you want to do some better posts?
That sounds good to me. Let's do it. Yep. Woo! Oh man. Yeah, that was great. You can feel that in the stomach.
Yeah, how's your stomach?
My stomach's doing great. I'm okay, thank you. Actually, you know what? Yeah, sure. Alright, alright. Ah! Woo! Oh. Oh man, that was great. Wonderful. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can feel it in my stomach. My stomach's doing loops. Yeah, we had some great, good time. That was a great, that was like an awesome experience. Thank you, Lucas. We were so high. we were where all those other people are. They're all the way up there, and we came all the way down. This guy has the coolest job. Really.